Bellator veteran with an outstanding record of 13 wins, only 4 defeats, a veteran of our Bellator Women's Tournament, losing to our eventual champion. Official weight is 115.6 for Jessica Aguilar. Jessica, see, all women ignore me. That's part of my charm. Jessica, this is a fight you've been waiting for a long time. Megumi-Jag, she's been number one forever. So much respect, but what is she in for tomorrow night?
Well, everyone's in for an exciting fight. I have a lot of respect for Megumi. There's no bad blood. We're both very skilled. She's the best. I'm number two. And I'm looking for that number one spot. So it's going to be a fair show.
Sounds so nice until she hits you. Her opponent, all the way from Japan, please welcome Megumi Fujii. Incredible 25 wins, only one defeat. Lost to Zoiler Gurgel in the finals of our women's tournament. 116 on the dot for Megumi Fujii. Megumi, you told us earlier that this has been a long time coming. You know Jessica for a long time, been waiting for this fight. What are we going to see tomorrow night?
It's been a while since she had a fight at Bellator, so she's very excited and happy to come back here. And she thinks the fight is going to be very intense, but she's going to use all of her strength and then she'll do her best.
You are very welcome. I wish all the fighters had this prearranged ahead of time. You saved me a lot of time. Our ladies fight number two and number one, Jessica Aguilar versus Megumi Fujii, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for them. Yeah, I feel big. It's really great. All these hand movements. Now I feel like a tyrant.